Hello everyone, today we are going to play the school game that we played a few days ago.
Yes.
So if you don't like school games, then I suggest you just play them. Let's do this, and then let's put on this ponytail. Okay, so now that she's both dead, now we're going to go and make sure that nothing happens. Yeah, we're going to make sure that nothing happens, and we're going to go in. We're going to just drink some cocoa tumbler. What the? She saw the body. She saw the body. She saw the body. She saw the body. Come on! I'm gonna put you behind the steps. No, no of these teachers can see the bodies. Okay? No of these teachers can see the bodies. You know why? Because they didn't see the bodies. They're going, how did you not see it? Whatever, you guys are too dumb on your conversation. Hi.
You shouldn't bring that to school.
Fire axe?
The school isn't burning.
But the school isn't burning.
Oh, shoot.
This can't be happening. Sensei, something bad is happening. You need to see this.
Wait, I didn't see this. Oh, she didn't see. Oh my god. Even though she was right there, she didn't see Right. So, teacher, now that, three people are dead, I'm gonna go kill the other teacher.
Are you supposed to be? Why do you need that at school?
I'm gonna die, then. I'm gonna die. Bye. Wait, where are the other two girls? They were standing. They saw the body. Well, might as well kill them too. Wait. Where did I even go? They probably went to class. Yeah, they were in class.
Why are you carrying
on? We're gonna have a girls' night out, okay? Just me and you. Girls' night out.
Fire axe. But the school isn't.
Since
perfect.
I'm not a boy in this game, I have to be a girl in this game. There's no way this goes to a male. There's no way. Okay, let me just see if I can just. Yep, got her. It's just so hard to sleep behind them when they're on the body, because, like, sometimes it doesn't even click right. Like, it shows the body. Wait, didn't I just kill you? No, I didn't kill you. Wait, no! Oh, my God, I didn't even do that. Stupid! Whatever, I didn't even mean to do that. It's so fucking dumb.
Extra level competition.
Good. I should have never killed you guys in the first place. You guys offered me cake. You guys offered me cake. I know I said that in the last video, but you know, you just gotta keep on doing it. Because you know, they're kind, and these girls are gonna be kind too.
Oh, hey, Kazama!
Wait, did you say that these girls are still gonna remember?
You're good at sports.
Is
why don't you have him come?
Are you going to remember? Those guys.
Go away, you murderer! Are you? This is murder!
Ever talk to me like that?
On my
ever. Even if the girls are dirty, you don't talk to them ever like that. Even if someone's a murderer, you don't know if they're gonna let you talk back to them. You don't know. And you just got murdered. You guys are fine, you guys are not gonna be dead. Okay, and now about these teacher. Which one is the quickest weapon to end with? I would say. Oh. I need that shovel, too. I need that legit shovel. Let me go get it. Santa, tell me if you're really dead. Cause I can give it all if you want to be my dear. Oh, by the way, the fact that it's on someone. Yeah, so. If you like that song, then comment down below if you like it. If you like it too. Whatever.
I should have killed more than one person.
Who cares? If you didn't kill one. Wait, what did the did you remove the shovel? Oh, well. Wait, the shovel moved somewhere else. Yeah, the shovel moved over there. Oh, and while over here, I'm gonna kill this person.
You shouldn't bring that to
Shana. You're the one who kept on annoying me, right? Yeah, you're the nerd that I killed in the last episode and the two episodes before that. Yeah. So there's definitely gonna be a shovel over here. Is there? Oh, I'm gonna get them. You'll see me. I just hate when the shovel moves around. Like, oh, no, it's over there. Why is it all the way over there? Like, what the heck? How? Like, why is it all the way over here? Like, what the heck? So mysterious. Whatever, now I gotta kill the teachers. I better hurry and quit. Not to leave. Okay, those two old, that orange girl and the red hair girl is still there. Good. I think this school game is better than the new one. I'm not sure. Oh shoot, the teacher is already here now. Well, sorry to wait then. Hi!
Have you played baseball? It's time for Tesh.
Why? It's a murder!
Bye.
Is that a cosplay prop?
She almost did it! She almost got me! I got her though. No, I'm gonna beat you with the shovel. See? Want to see my moves? Here, Kawada Chip! Oh, you want some too? You want some too? Kawada? Bam! There, you both dead. Go west in heaven, okay?
It can't be happening!
Oh, no.
It can't be happening!
Sorry. Wait, don't go, please! Please, I'll give you cake, but you give me cake. Fine, I'm gonna have to kill you, I'm so sorry. I don't want to kill you in the first place, but you leave me no choice. Okay. Wait, no, she took the teacher. I'm gonna kill someone. Yep, there you go. Nope, you're not gonna get to my body. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to get to that body so then I won't be able to kill you. Looks like you're all alone, huh? The boys are coming, but, you know, the boys are coming into the cafeteria, but, you know. I'm gonna kill you before they get here. They're not even gonna see the body, so, I'm sorry. Were you the one who offered me cake? Yeah, I think you were the one. Sorry. How did you not notice it? The other boys know how. There is no way. Alright, would you like to chase me? It's like Mario Kart DX. Oh my god, stop. You know, you should never hit a girl. I mean, I'm not a girl, but I'm a girl in this game, so you should never attack a girl. Stop. I'm gonna get to you, baby. Ah! Nice. I don't know why, but, you know, this game is still kind of addicting, you know? You know, I see a scroll. Really, that probably was the guy that I killed, right? Yeah, that was the guy that I killed. Who is what, okay? Who is made of literally enough to step to me? You in this room? Oh, it's just you guys left.
Why are you?
I didn't even know this, but after this, I'm gonna.
It can't be happening.
You know why? Because I almost killed every single person in this room in the school. So I'm basically like the next opponent or the next game. Where's what is that other boy though? Like, where is he? Is he in the computer room again? Yep, he's in the computer room. I wish I had a chance to show him. But you have to be in the TV room to be that one.
Why
would you tell me? You're so bad. Like, why would you even tell him about what happened? Hi, it's me. And that's the dumb boy that I'm supposed to have to be in love with in this game. So dumb. Wait, what about the other girls? Oh, I killed them. Well, I'm gonna have to, you know, get back in. Wait, still doing it. Oh my god. Wait, I thought I got rid of it. Okay. Okay, I have to do one more match, guys. I gotta go, okay? Because I have to go to high school. I have to go to middle school tomorrow to practice. Because I'm unfortunately moving to middle school. Like, it's very good. And it's like 12 o'clock. I don't know, but I just gotta go to middle school now. I have these long white shorts. I feel like it's too tall now. And I'll also put on this green outfit. I said, no. I'll put on my little uniform. This. Then I'm officially a cat. Meow. I don't know. I just feel like dogs are better than cats. I'm not thinking about patrons and cats. Just dogs.
Soda Senpai, I was looking for you, and this is your last game ever. Why are we watching baseball practice? It's boring.
It's just annoying, you know.
We watch the
guys. Okay, even if you're especially having a pitch, tag, you know. It's not really just a tag, so you can know what I mean, even though it's not your human issue. And then if you have two cats, the other one is gonna try to defend you, even if it's a bad one or a good one. It's even gonna try to defend you because it's known that it's getting mad at the other cat because it's not even acting properly. I don't know why, but it's just annoying. You know? But I'm not saying no hatred on cats, I'm just saying, like, they're just, you know, like, something's wrong with them.
Why don't you have him coach you? Because the school is a murder! This is the end.
They can call me a murderer? Dummy? That. That. No, no, no. Yeah. Bad. Okay, that's about it for today, okay? So I'm gonna end it by about here. So the only reason why I'm ending it right here is because, like, I have nothing to do. I have to go to bed really early. I'm so sorry. It's just so sad to think about you. But I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Hopefully, yeah, tomorrow. So, yeah. So, see you all in this video. And bye. Oh, just to let you know that I really want to be a YouTuber. That's probably one of my biggest dreams that I want to accomplish. And I think I started like about like 2 years ago when I started YouTube, like 1 year ago. I'm not sure, but I'm sure it was 1 year ago. And, you know, I just really want to be a YouTuber one day. If whoever views this will understand, and even if you guys understand, you guys will understand more. And I'll tell this girl one last time to say goodbye. And I love you all.
You shouldn't bring that to school.
I'll say bye. Okay, guys, that's about it. Stupid lady. I'm getting away my phone. I'm getting away my phone, you dumb nerd. No, don't get your dumb nerd. You just heard. Okay. So, I know that I have to go. So, bye. I'll see you guys next video. Bye. Hopefully, you guys will come back to the video channel soon. Bye.